Yeah, I lost everything in there. Where's the laboratory? Because I have a button. I robbed the button off of something.
Well, the laboratory's down the, you know, underneath the castle.
I'm following
you. Are you? Oh, there you are. Yeah, it's here. Where's Kyle?
No idea.
That floor moves.
Where is Kyle? Can't see his name. Oh, there he is. He's above.
I am.
Ooh, library.
Yeah, go in the castle. Go down the castle.
Ooh, books.
Geronimo!
Lever.
What does it say?
Lever.
You have gained access to the lab, but not without your father trying to kill you first. Find us. There's a button on the red bit, Kyle.
Grab it. Yay. Woo! What?
Yeah, I got another lever.
Oh, that's not good.
My god, this goes down a long way.
Christ. Careful, Kyle.
Careful! Careful's my middle name.
Ah!
It's a bit of a weird lighting style. Glowstone with a glass bar.
There's another sign, couple signs down there.
Oh, we're down at bedrock. Your mother once told you of how your father went to the middle of the world to collect lava and redstone. This must be that place.
I've found chain.
I don't know how up to date this is, so I don't know whether tripwires are in this version.
I'm gonna kill him.
Read note 11, optional. These signs are blank up here.
Gold! Anyway.
That's also blank. Oh, you got a chain chest.
What is that? I've never seen that stuff before.
Why are you walking into walls?
Gravel.
You were in this wall.
No, it looks weird, this gravel.
Yeah, it's the new texture, because we've been playing on the older versions, haven't we?
Oh, yeah. Don't know where to go. I picked up gold.
I'm confused.
I'll read note 11, because it said read note 11, didn't it? Diary entry. I've been thinking that perhaps the risk is too high. I mean, obviously what I am doing is illegal. If the Supremacy caught any wind of my plans, I would be executed for sure. But I know that what I am doing is right. I want my child to live happily. Why is such a thing forbidden by the law? I will not allow myself to fear the Supremacy. My child shall venture through the Para Gate and never know the corruption of this land. Right. Where did you go? Are you breaking? We're only supposed to. Where are you?
I put down gravel in lava.
The only blocks we're supposed to break is, allowed to break is clay, by the way.
I do not care.
What is going on? Everyone's walking in through walls and stuff on me. On mine.
Glowstone! Mine!
This seems like a perfect video to upload on our first go.
I get the feeling we should have actually turned it on adventure mode, then you wouldn't be able to break anything. But then again, I have no control over that because he's the server, man.
I just lost another lever.
He just fell straight down there. Where did you get the lever from, anyway?
The chest.
What, down here?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, there's a... you okay there, Kyle?
I think so.
There's just nothing around, is there? You're having a swell time, aren't you?
No! Don't like this game!
Alright, should we head back up, Kyle? Because I don't know if there's anything down here.
I know!
Not after what I've done.
Actually, no.
Which way is back?
Oh, there you are. I don't know where you were.
Don't worry, I'm following you.
It's this way. Worst comes to the worst, you just have to spawn in a lever, Gareth. If we can actually find where one actually goes.
I'm exploring. I don't like adventure maps, they're crap.
Or if you stayed still for more than half hour.
Wait, how do we get out of here? Because there's no...
Yeah, you're fucked.
Damn it, Gareth. Go to books. I'm surprised how well this glowstone lighting works. Looks quite well, actually. But then again, I have my brightness on bright.
Whoops.
Alright, we're gonna have to smash our way through. Can you break iron? Alright, I'll get the bottom one. This is gonna take a while, isn't it?
It's gonna take a little, but it won't take long with two of us doing.
Okay, I'll break the stone. Stone breaks quicker. Hopefully, lava does not drop in.
Almost there.
I found a massive house. Gateway control.
Woo. There we go. Right, jump, Kyle, jump.
Jumping!
There we go.
Ooh, there's pictures everywhere.
Let's head back up. I lost the torches I had because I fell in lava.
I think we've all fell in lava today.
It's like an abandoned house. It's quite cool.
Alright, let's see if we can find Gareth.
I went to the woodland or something.
I know this.
In a massive house.
Eventually, when the furnace lets me in. There we go. Yay, I got XP for cooking that. Alright, I have food at least. Alright. Which way's the out one? Is this one, Oka?
That one.
Where did you say you had?
I found stuff!
Huh.
Where did you go, Gareth?
Must be that way.
Woodland.
I see, there's a way over it. Woodland ahead. Do not move on until you have completed this level.
Well,
oh yeah, because
like
we're supposed to find a level complete sign or something before we can move on.
It's a bit late for that now.
But, I don't know.
This game's... Nope. Shit, I don't like adventure.
I guess this is where the minecarts were supposed to be going.
Private property. Yeah, I think we're... Seriously, what is with this lag? It's horrible.
Treehouse. Whee!
I will lock the gates!
Like being on an actual minecart.
Half the
some pistons. Ah, I'm drowning!
I found an actual minecart. Yahoo!
Probably how Gareth got it, maybe.
Oh, hello. Exit left. Oh. Ow, ow, ow.
Do people actually see this massive house? I'm destroying them.
Yeah, I can see you killing stuff.
Hi.
Welcome to Woodland. Population
ow.
Zero.
Kyle!
I don't know where the hell Kyle... Oh, where's Kyle?
Go in the corner and fall.
Oh, there you are.
No, I don't trust you.
Ah. Let me jump, you bastard.
Look, there's a way down here! Wait, give me a second.
What's down there?
I don't know, I can't see. There's a lever? I pulled a lever.
I heard something move. That's the doorway there, Carl.
I can't see a damn thing down here.
Big house. Aww!
I found a cake!
I found a cake. Oh,
I want to build something like this.
This what do I know? I can't see anything. Not entirely sure what that is.
Huh. Love the interior design.
Nice little balcony here.
I'm lost.
Treasure chest.
Oh, you found a chest.
Nothing.
There's a way up.
Yeah, there.
It's very cobwebby in here. Oh, there's a way onto the...
chest over here, but there's nothing in it when I found it.
Did you loot a chest on the roof, Gareth?
I may have looted everything.
Is there any point in doing this map anymore? We failed.
I don't actually know what the purpose we were supposed to do. I know we were supposed to go down in the mine to investigate some of it, and then...
I think we had Gareth on our side.
Gareth lost the lever, and...
Yeah.
Gareth lost everything.
I don't know. I we might have to find a map that supports more than one person.
We are not uploading. This is a failure.
Yeah.
Minecart!
No. Ah, I got stuck in the cobweb. It's fine. In the water. Oh yeah, what jump.
I found another lever!
Where are you? Keep running off.
I like to disappear mysteriously.
Zombie. Raise the gates! It's fine. Zombie can't get me no more. I'm guessing he punched the thing away.
Ooh. Ooh, hello. Ben, come down to the fountain.
Where are you?
Down in the fountain.
Where?
Down the fountain.
What, down the holes?
Yeah, there. Come.
Remember funnel buying carts.
Flow control lever. Oh, that thing.
Oh, you prick.
Yeah.
Go.
Got any torches?
Yep, grab some on the light. And oh, hello chest. With nothing in it.
I think that's what
Gareth... I'm in the desert.
Says he's just gone, we've lost him.
Yeah.
I'm on a minecart rail and I'm pressing buttons to go.
Right, so I'm guessing the only way back out is to swim.
Uh-huh.
Swim. Right.
Destroying the truck.
Take that, zombie. Oh god.
Scared.
Ah.
Sneak attack.
Oops. I punched the torch. Ow. I have a tray. Take the tray.
It's gonna be an adventure level.
Oh god.
Creepers. There's three creepers. Run.
I got a sprint. Don't leave me here.
I will, I'll plant the tree. Oh god, he's half on the ground.
Bear the torch. There.
I'll take flesh.
Ow. Oh god, I'm gonna die. No. Ow. I'm okay.
I don't even know if they're keeping up with me, because of... Oh god, spider!
I will save you! The hell?
God. Oh god! Die.
The hell am I? Fell down a hole! I don't know where I am!
Alright, there we go.
Old mine's closed.
I wish I had two weapons. And end up in there, let's not look at him. I didn't know where you've gone, girl. I did not look at you! Go away, Enderman! He's annoying.